Hello and welcome to today's tutorial. I'm Piano Man Tancred and today we'll be learning how to play Apologize by One Republic, which sounds a little bit like this. So that's it for the whole song. It just plays that riff all the way through, pausing in between in little bits. And it consists of four chords, which are C minor, A flat 6, E flat, and B flat 7. Don't worry if you don't know what those are, we'll talk you through them now. The first chord that I mentioned is a C minor, which we're going to play with your right hand first. We're going to play with your thumb, C, this little G. With your index finger, this C note. And then with your middle finger, E flat. And then in the left hand, we'll play a C with your thumb. And if you want, and if your hands can reach, you can play octave Cs, which means you just play the C below it as well, with your little finger. So that's your C minor chord. That's the first chord that you'll play. The second chord is quite easy to go to from this chord. So from the C minor chord, which we've got here, we'll play, all you need to do is move this finger here, your middle finger, and change it to an F, which you can play with your little finger, it's easier to reach. That's how I play it. So you play a G, a C, and an F. And this is your A flat 6. And to play this, you either left hand, which you're gonna play an A flat, which is this note here, an A flat or a G sharp, whichever way you wanna look at it. So you can play octaves, which play the A flat below it as well. So that's your A flat 6. And then for your E flat, you're going to move this middle, this index finger here on the C down to the B flat, this black note here, and then this F, you're going to move back to the E flat. So you got this chord from the A flat 6 to the E flat. And then from that E flat, in the left hand, you're going to move from your A flats. You can move up or down, it doesn't really matter. But I'm going to move down to E flat octave. So this black note here and this one here. So there's your first three chords, the C minor, A flat, E flat, and then your fourth chord, which is going to be your B flat 7, which is played like this. So in your right hand, you're going to, like from the second chord, you're going to use this F again. You're going to move from the E flat to the F, keeping these two fingers the same on the G and the B flat. And all you're going to do in your left hand is move from the E flat down half a step to the D. So this white note and this white note here. And those are the four chords that you're going to need to play this song. So that's C minor, A flat 6, B flat 7, E flat, sorry, and then B flat 7. So you can either, there's three different ways you can play this. If you're not really confident at putting in little rhythms with the chords, you can just play it with the block chords for four beats. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Another way you can do to kind of spice it up a bit and make it sound a bit more impressive, you can use a broken chord method. So basically, with the C minor we'll use as an example, all you need to do is play these two notes first and then these, this G here, over and over, so it sounds something like this. So you play it like that, that's the broken chord method. So you, for the whole song, you'd play. So that's the broken chord method, and then the final and third method is you play the individual notes in a little rhythm, which is how they play it on the song. So this is a bit complicated and a bit more advanced. So we'll start with the C minor chord. It's the same pattern all the way through for the song. And that is, the pattern is you play the top note and the bottom note, so the G. And then the C, which is the middle note, and the bottom note again. So that note, that pattern is top, bottom, middle, bottom. Top, bottom, top, bottom, middle, bottom, top, bottom, middle, bottom. So you play E flat, G, C, G. And then you'd move down to the A flat 6, which is A flats in the left hand, G, C, and F. And you play F, G, C, G. So the only thing changing there is you're playing the F first instead of the E flat. And then you move down to the third chord, which is the E flat. So E flat's in the left hand, G, B flat, and E flat in the right hand. And you play E flat, G, B flat, G. And then you move down to the B flat 7. So D's in the left hand, and then G, B flat, and F in your right hand. And you play F, B flat, G, B flat. F, G, B flat, G, sorry. And you play each of those twice for each verse, so it's eventually will sound like this. And that's it for the song. It's quite an easy song once you get your head around it, so there's three different ways to play it. You can choose which one suits you and suits your kind of level of playing style. And hopefully you enjoyed the tutorial. If you have any requests for other tutorials or covers that you want me to do, put them in the comment section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and hopefully see you again soon.